Also new this morning, investigators say 34-year-old Thomas Gibb intentionally set a home on fire in Edgewood. Fire crews responded to the 600 block of Tupelo Court shortly after 6 Friday morning. The home was unoccupied at the time. Gibb is facing charges of first-degree arson, malicious destruction of property, and stalking. He's currently being held without bond.